He says, submit yourself, therefore, to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Submitting means humble yourself to God's way, to God's word. And when you do that, and then all of a sudden, you start to get those thoughts again, I'm not good enough, I'm bad. Then you say, no, I have God's stripes on, I'm actually going to live, and I am healed. And I'm going to be okay. And when you do that, he says, the devil will flee, meaning he will run with fear.